St. Lawrence University is a university known for staying true to its original values and traditions. Here in South Colton is where the original Snow Bowl took place, a party including 2,500 St. Lawrence students with a common understanding of what it is like to be a saint. Once listed on Playboy's top five college parties of the year, this party at the Snow Bowl became a unifying event that celebrated winter in the North Country. Unfortunately, the Snow Bowl no longer exists, but the tradition of the party still lives on. St. Lawrence University students value, practice, respect, and pass on the traditions that have a positive impact on their St. Lawrence experience, and the time spent at the Snow Bowl or Titus Mountain, respectively, is evidence of these beliefs.
Here we go, Saints!
I love Titus because I like getting fucked up.
Today, the party lives on and is regarded by many students as the best day of the year. While younger traditions, like skiing on the quad or singing the national anthem on the buses, now shape the event, some traditions, especially choice of fashion, uphold the event's origins. The quad, where the morning festivities take place, is common ground for all students alike to come together and do what St. Lawrence students know how to do best: have fun within our community. The Outing Club now takes on the responsibility to have this event continue each year, mainly because it connects perfectly into their main purpose, to promote outdoor activities while being responsible to the earth and each other. Without them, like the Snow Bowl, the celebration could be lost in the rich history of St. Lawrence University, and for that, we thank them.
What's your favorite thing about Titus, Cole?
Party inside, skiing outside.
Nice!
Alright, I like Titus for the crazy amount of alcohol and for the amount of sexy women that show up ready to get drunk.
I love Titus because Titus is Christmas morning and yeah, it's better than Christmas. We bombed.
Everybody's 80s side of them, I don't know. It's a big old 80s. Everyone looks like it's fresh out of the 80s. It's awesome, man. This is great. This is a throwback. Throwback Titus.
This is really awesome, too. Titus is awesome because the whole St. Lawrence community comes together for a day of fun. I love Titus because of the community of color that just all comes together and creates a rainbow St. Lawrence.
I just love that the entire school gets out together and we all have a great time out in the cold winter air.
Let's go.
Titus, because you get to wait on the bus for half an hour before you get there.
This is like I get to hang out with Claire.
On the bus.
On the bus, yeah. On the bus. Titus,
have you ever been to Titus before?
No.
What the fuck?
You love Titus. Are you excited to go to Titus?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, why are you so excited?
It could be fun, I don't know.
Okay. I love Titus because everyone in the slew community comes together. We love Titus! Woo! I love Titus for drinking this. And hanging out with them.
That I could see all there is you see.